Thank you so much. Man, you look good out there. Not as good as us. Any questions? Any other questions? Did you notice we did a couple of songs from the new album, Walk the Earth? Did it come to your liking?
Yes.
Thank you so much. We'd like to do another one for you. This one's called Election Day. sing together, let's sing it, 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 let's sing it.
Change my mind.
Thank you so much, people. What a night. A long time ago, when we were punks living in the suburbs of Stockholm, we came across this album called Made in Japan. It started something. Deep Purple led the way back then. They led the way with the Perfect Strangers. We saw that tour in 84. We were dreaming hard, recording our second album, Wings of Tomorrow. Went to see them and it was just too much. It was amazing. Deep Purple still lead the way. Great albums, great tours. We're so honored to be on this tour. Man. Here's a song that we wrote around that period, around 84, I think. This is Scream of Anger!
Sorrow, lots of symptoms meet the day.
You all right, Mick? Yeah? Ian, you all right?
Hey!
Levin? Levin, you doing all right tonight? You're looking good, man. Yeah. John Norum over here. Man. Holy smoke on the water. What shall we do? Let's do something. Let's swing this place up a little bit. This one's called Days of Rock and Roll. Enjoy Deep Purple. See you soon. Take care. All right.